Hey, we're here at a Lego event in New York. We're gonna take a look at Harry Potter stuff. The wall of Harry Potter. So I believe we saw this at New York Comic Con. So we'll get close with all the figures. I don't know how close we got the figures last time, but if you remember from our coverage, he's got, I don't know if I can get his head off. Okay, that was head off. See, you got the Voldemort head on the back. There's the boat. There's Harry and his parents. There's the basilisk. Did I say that right? You can make fun of me if I said it wrong. Go for it. The door's open. Just come down. Just come down. I don't know if they do. I don't know. But definitely turns. There's the inside. The Phoenix. And there's the hall. Cool, cool stuff. We got Brickheads, Harry Potter and Hedwig. Estate. Hermione. Dumbledore. And I guess that's Ron back there. This has got the ginger. And we got the Whomping Willow set. Here's the car. The little doors on it work. So you could boot them out. Tree. He's got a little turn. Turns it around. So here. See if I can spin this. Like, Grindelwald's escape from the new movie. And then we got the Quidditch match down here. You know he's looking for this niche. And we got Hogwarts Express down here. See a little wanted poster. Sun. And that is a lot for Harry Potter. So, yep. Okay, that's all the Harry Potter stuff. So, let's go shoot some more.